are you going or whatever? And I just say, yes, you know, we are who we are. And
this was in 17. And
nothing is keeping Carol Shanley away from the Colts home opener against the Vikings. She's been a season ticket holder since 1984 when the team came to Indianapolis.
But I'm anxious to go just to see what the place is like with 2,500 fans. I just feel like it's our opening game. I've got to be there. I mean, we just don't miss them.
Carol and her husband have lived in Indy since 1976. They put their names in for Colts tickets 8 years later and have never looked back.
When we heard the Colts were coming, we had some good friends, and they sent their money in and we sent our money in, and they got a sorry Charlie in their check back, and we got four tickets. Jeff Saturday. He's probably my favorite of all time.
And ask Carol about what she's thought about the Patriots over the years, and you will get a tried and true Colts fan response.
Don't get me started.
I've seen the good, the bad, and the ugly. A lot of us been good.
Dean Denhart has also had season tickets since 1984, but he's opted to not go Sunday because his wife has been ill.
They said, no way does she need to get contaminated, so I don't dare bring something home to her. And yes, we could all wear masks or whatever, but we just don't know. So rather be safe than sorry.
What a game that was. We were there, and it was just awesome.
Whether they are in or out of Lucas Oil Stadium, do or die Colts fans remain dedicated.
They're our team. They're our Colts. I love them. All of them.